Hello everybody, welcome back to the Dark Souls playthrough. We just recently spoke with her, and last episode is by far the most painful of episodes we've had so far. You don't have to watch the whole thing, but you should just go catch a couple glimpses of it. It's very rage-inducing. Probably yelling at me the whole time to do something different, but we fought Ornstein and Smo for like 19 hours, it felt like. And I don't think I really have too much more to do here, so I'm actually going to go back up to the shrine. And I want to go, since we joined her covenant, we left the spiders, whatever, I don't know, but that's where we're going. Daughter of Chaos. I want to see if maybe she has something different to say. If she doesn't, because I think she didn't even talk to me, she just said, I'm going to kill her. And I know that's probably bad, but let's go and rest up here. Oh, she doesn't even speak. Alright, I'm sorry, woman, but you're gonna die now. See, now this boy's pissed. Oh, it's a firekeeper soul! Let's go. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh gosh. Those things are aggressive. Alright, I did want to check out everything in here. But we have a firekeeper soul. Oh, it's down there. Right. That bonfire went out. I guess she was the firekeeper. Which makes complete sense. And I wanted to, give this a go again. Obviously, we're back at the demon ruins. If you can't tell, let's go ahead and warp to, Orlando, yeah. Let's go and do that, because I want to go ahead and use this firekeeper, thing. Hi, there you are. You're literally right here. Beautiful.
So you have received a revelation. Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted.
Okay, let's go and reinforce our Estus flask. We're plus two now. Awesome. That's beautiful. Alright, now we can go back. So you can't just warp between all of the, whatever things. Divine. It's just gross area. Yeah, the firekeeper is gone now. Egg vermifuge. That sounds absolutely gross. See, invade world of murder of firekeeper. I don't know what that does. But removes parasitic egg from body. Here. Illusory ball ahead. Yeah, I figured that out. Alright. Heading into the demon's ruins now. I'm pretty sure all this is optional, if I'm not mistaken, but we're gonna do it anyway. I wanna try to fight that big boss. We cannot upgrade our Uchigatana until I think I get another thing. But anyway, Ceaseless. Ceaseless Discharge, such a gross name. Oh, I do take damage. Barely any, but you do take some. Like, going that way only takes you there. So this must be the way to get to the rest of it. Gotta go through Ceaseless. Ceaseless Discharge. How gross is that? Danger zone ahead. Yeah, I figured. I don't know if we're high enough level for this yet, but this is what we're trying. Oh, he's coming over here to us. That's troublesome. Come over here, Ceaseless. Yeah, let's cheese you now. What are you gonna do when I'm in here? Oh, I do a lot more damage. Ow! Can I hit you through the wall? Yep. Should I just tank these? I missed him. Haha, I got him again. All right, this is easy. Keep dodging. Maybe we'll get a decent amount of souls for this. See, 515, that's a ton. Maybe get him down to that 4 bar level. Alright, I thought this is just a cheese trap, but it works phenomenally. Alright, about 2 more times of doing this. Alright, 3, I missed one. Oh, that hit me. Hey, drink. Hey, and we just won. Let's go. Alright, maybe not. Maybe I did. I did, yay.
Victory achieved.
Oh, okay. Now we get a cutscene. Okay, so now we can walk down there, I take it. We got humanity and a homeward bone. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. And 20,000 souls. So, you know. Pretty good looking stuff. I think we picked up the only item that was over here, which was a full set of stuff that actually activated Ceaseless's boss fight. Here, yeah. And that armor actually looked like... what was it? Was it the black iron stuff? No, it was gold hemmed, I think. I don't remember. Maybe Dingy? I can't remember. It wasn't Baldur Silver Knight. Or Havel. Or Sacka. But he gave us a homeward bone, and maybe I should use that, but I'm not going to quite yet. I feel like I can just haul it back to that bonfire and save that bone. Unless there's no way to get up there, but I know there is. Then that would be a pretty short episode. This is just Ceaseless Discharge's episode, so we're gonna keep moving. Big guy's fighting. Get him. Yeah, let's go and heal. But he got smacked. Alright, can't go down there. I mean, we'll eventually go down there, but... Okay, jump on these. Or can I just walk it? No, I can just walk it. As you can most things in this game. These boys are still just praying. Oh, they're crawling towards me. Two of them are, at least. Some are still praying. I don't know the significance of the praying. Keep going, boys, I guess. Hey, we have a level. Yay. Let's go Vitality, I think. I think I want to go Endurance. Get that to 20. Almost to 4 full bars of that. And let's keep moving. Into this, like, demon layer type looking thing. These guys are mean, in fact. Alright, bye, boys. Probably shouldn't have done that. Now there's just a bunch of worms all on me. Are you kidding me? Am I supposed to go over there? Tell me this isn't hot anymore.